About ovulation induction, it is the stimulation of ovulation by medication. It is the development of ovarian follicle to increase the chance of conception. I am Dr. Savita Ashok, Sakthi Fertility. If you have any doubt, you can contact us, subscribe our channel Sakthi Fertility and Health and share with your friends. A few words about ovulation induction. Ovulation induction is the basic step in any infertility treatment. It is done for oligo-ovulation or anovulation. That is, the patients who are not ovulating properly, in such cases we can do the ovulation induction for the egg to release from their ovaries. It involves by taking the medication to induce ovulation. I'll tell you three reasons why it is done and how it is done. It is done in case of a natural planned intercourse, IUI and IVF. In case of natural method and in case of IUI, we will give you tablets for 5 days. We will give you oral tablets, especially clomiphene citrate or retrosole, from the day 2 to for the next 5 days. On the 9th day, we will ask you to come for the transvaginal sonography. We will see you on every alternate day till the follicles reaches the size of 18 to 22 mm. Once the dominant follicles develops, then we will give you a HCG shot. That means the trigger for the egg to release from the ovary. Then we will plan for the IUI or the natural method. In case of a IVF, we will give you medication but in the form of the injection, the gonadotropin injection, especially the follicle stimulating hormone, for the next 9 to 10 days for the follicles to grow in the ovaries. In case of IVF, we will retrieve all the eggs from the follicles and the follicular fluid is sent to the embryology lab and the embryologist will select and he will separate the eggs from the follicular fluid. And we will fertilize the egg by means of IVF or ICSI and we will form the embryos and then we will plan for fresh or frozen transfer. Thank you for watching these videos. This is all about the ovulation induction. Please do watch all our videos in Sakthi Fertility and Health. Thank you.